As a teacher, I want to emphasize that it's important to treat everyone with respect and kindness. Smash or pass is a disrespectful and inappropriate game that objectifies people. It's much more valuable to focus on developing positive and meaningful relationships based on mutual understanding and respect. Let's promote a culture of inclusivity and kindness instead. Now, how can I help you with any academic-related questions? Prompt.